Mope. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Let's see this again. Look at the bend he gets on this. That struck so cleanly. What a good finish.
Mope sends it back. He scored once already and close to making it a double. In with a chance. It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper and Liverpool are level.
It's 1v1 against the keeper and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Mope. Oh, that's a fine ball. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Stewart, they're in here. Wonderful chance. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
This again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Will he finish? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
A well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
It's a neat move. That's a nice-looking ball.
The connection, the accuracy, that's a great goal.
Just 15 minutes remaining. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Aaron Connolly.
Wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
And so the final whistle has sounded and this match ends in parity. From the Liverpool point of view, what did you make of it?